Happy update tonight. Lucky the Labrador, found stuck to railroad tracks, has a new home. Lucky now goes by the name of Duke. His story is being called a miracle on the tracks. An ACS officer spotted him just as a train started to approach. Officials say Duke couldn't free himself because his leash was either caught on a nail or someone secured it there. It took less than a week for Duke to find a new home. His owner says as soon as they met him, they knew he was the one.
Oh,
such a
wow.
Sweet